Hey guys, so obviously I'm back, I'm Jason, and guess what? Episode 3 has finally come out. I came out a couple of days ago, but we're recording it now because we got time to sit down. We're just going to chill out and do the same things we always do and just play it all the way through. Why not? Now obviously I can quickly pop into the extras because, to be honest, it's been a while since the last one. Not our fault. It just takes ages to release these episodes for some reason. But they're pretty cool. They've got us captured so far. All pretty good. Obviously, these are my choices from the first one. Asked Rachel to get a tattoo. We've done a few different cool things. And obviously, in the last one, I think we finished off with... We told Rachel we are more than just friends. And we were also mean to Joyce again. Apparently that's a thing that we seem to get that no matter what we do, to be honest. Where was the other one? Took blame for Rachel. Oh, this was actually the first one, wasn't it? Duh. That's the second one. You asked her to get a tattoo. That was the second one. That's the one. But yeah, we were still kind of mean to her anyway. And if we go back, we're going to start the new episode. Can't remember if it does a recap. I'm hoping it does do a quick recap because we're gonna need one. It's been a good month, 2 months before since the last one. I wish they would release them a bit faster, but I believe this might actually be the last one. I'm not sure. We'll find out at the end whether or not they continue this a bit. So let's go ahead and start the new episode. Now, as I mentioned, I do go through these
previously,
and we'll do it all in one.
Before the storm,
we'll do it all in one. Takes us a while, but it's still pretty cool.
I'm gonna go through
this recap now, though.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
Yeah, we don't like him though, do we?
I never thought you'd choose
David. He starts moving things around and causing problems.
Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left?
Yes, we were fixing that car up as well, weren't we?
Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Oh, I want my fucking money!
Yeah, we chose to protect the kid instead of giving him the money.
That infernal inferno is the culprit.
Ah, yes, and down the roads the and huge play that we did. Yeah, we were part of the school play thing.
I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners
we
of the
we kind of ad-libbed
the
lines for the play a little bit, didn't we? Made it about ourselves.
Yes. Let's leave. For real.
And this is where we told her to get the tattoo.
Don't mean this. It's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen. What would it take to convince you?
Why can't
you just tell me the fucking truth?
Rachel.
Rachel completely lost her mind.
That wasn't my mistress.
Nope.
That was your mother.
Huge twist. And now we're back. In the main bit. Rachel, your mother isn't who you think it is. It's this one. It's the new woman.
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
Oh, Chloe's fine there.
Of course. In every way that matters, Rose is my wife. And your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook, her name is Sarah.
Yes, it is.
Birth mother.
Oh, we're going to do a bit of a flashback and go back a bit.
I'm going to tell you everything, Rachel. Everything I've shielded you from for so long. But the truth can be hard to look at. Is this... really something you're ready for?
I don't see why not. The level this has turned is basically me and you viewers just chilling,
Chloe.
Watching the game, playing the game. Ooh, right, what are we going to do? I'm going to say that she can handle it. She's a pretty tough person. So we're going to go with you can handle
this.
It. She's pretty tough.
Not without you.
She should be all right. We're going to join her with it, obviously. Ah, here we go. I'm going to get my bit. We're going to join Rachel. We're going to take an eye hole each. Come on, we want to look as well. How's this going to pan out? Ooh, cool. We can move around. The only option is this, though, so we're going to go ahead
and look.
When
I was in high school, there was one person everyone adored. Her teachers.
There always is.
Friends. Sarah was everyone's favorite. Every boy wanted to date her. I could barely believe it when she picked me.
Lucky you.
Sometimes, I think that's what kept me blind for so long.
What else are we doing? Ah, yes, now we're down here. This is a cool little mechanic, you know, just moving around in the little viewfinder thing.
So passionate about everything. Early on, though, I realized I wasn't enough for her. While the rest of us were pursuing college, careers, families, Sarah wasn't looking for any of that. She was looking for escape.
Oh, okay. How did she do that then?
When Sarah became pregnant, I thought it would solve everything.
I don't think it did it?
For a little while. Becoming your father was the greatest moment of my life. There was so much love, but I was still blind.
So that was parenthood, this was descent. So now we're descent.
However much she loved you then, it wasn't enough. For Sarah, the need to escape was always there.
But she's got everything so good so far, though. So why escape? Why turn to drugs?
For over a year,
what started that?
I tried to help her. I made myself believe that she was still a good person.
Fallen into the wrong crowd, maybe?
No matter what happened, she would never do anything to hurt you.
Clearly she is. Not physically, but mentally, maybe.
I was wrong. Eventually, I saw her for who she really was. A destructive person. Someone who could never be satisfied.
For anybody that hasn't watched before, this game does take pretty dark turns occasionally, as
even
you can see.
The love of her own daughter. I was desperate. I didn't know what to do. So I made a choice. I was never going to let her harm you again.
Right. Okay. Right, so where are we going to go now? It's up here. This is where we saw them before.
You saw her at the Overlook? Rachel, it was true, we kissed. It was the saddest kiss of my life. It was a kiss goodbye.
Yeah,
I told her.
See that, coming.
And I was happy for her. That she felt like she'd gotten her life together. Finally. But she didn't get to just decide one day to be a mother.
No, you don't. It doesn't work.
Not after what she'd done. Not after all the people she hurt. All the lives.
It doesn't really work like that.
She destroyed. I told her she'd been given the greatest gift in the world. The chance to be your mother.
Yeah, and she kind of screwed it up a bit.
And she squandered it.
Yeah, you could say that, though.
It pained me to hurt her like that. But I'd do it again. And again. And again. To keep you safe.
Yeah, well, we know the truth now, so it's not so bad that we saw that. Obviously, it's terrible. The other version of it is terrible, but, you know.
So that was the first time you've seen her or spoken with her in 15 years?
But is this going to change things now? Because obviously...
I send her money.
Rachel was rebelling because...
Every single month.
She thought that her dad was cheating and all that stuff.
It's our...
Now that everything's explained, it might be different, maybe.
But now... She wants to see me?
Yes. But Rachel, it cannot be.
Right, so where are we going to go with this? I think Rachel would prefer it to be her decision.
You think
so
you have the
that.
Right to decide that for her?
When I left Sarah, when I took Rachel away, I truly believe I saved her life. And I will continue to protect her no matter what.
But maybe she's different now. I mean, people change, right?
Maybe so.
Not always.
But consider that for 15 years, she's preferred that money to you.
Rachel.
Yeah,
I think I need to lie down.
We've been hanging around in their house for a while now. What a weird statue. There was a person stood there. Right. Now we're walking around.
I can't leave Rachel to deal with this alone.
We won't. We'll just want to read this paper.
Rachel only knew half the truth when she set that fire.
Yeah.
What if she'd known everything?
Maybe, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure everything would have been different if we had. We'll deal with that in a minute. Oh, is that? That looks like that statue that we were looking at from a distance. Maybe, maybe not. Let's have a look at the awards show. Oh, no, it might have been that one. Might have been one of those. Still strange. Let's have a look at the awards shelf, see what's going on here.
Hard to argue that Rachel would have had a better life with Sarah.
No.
But does that make what James did right?
No. Well, I mean, she seems to be... up until this point, she seemed to have had a pretty good life. James, it's your turn, buddy.
This must be hard for you too, Mr. Amber.
It could be far worse.
Well, she knows.
My biggest fear
is
that Rachel will try to
meet
Sarah.
She's not working on the problem there.
I've dreaded it.
So that's why you never told her?
You have no idea.
She's got a right to meet her at some point, I guess.
Sarah's caused. Her addiction has led her to do terrible things. I don't want Rachel to go through any of that.
Yeah, I can see that. Let's find out what he's afraid of, really.
I don't understand. Are you afraid that Sarah would do something to Rachel?
I don't think she would deliberately harm anyone. But addicts can cause tremendous harm without meaning to.
Yeah.
Yeah, I suppose.
But Rachel's not a baby anymore.
Listen to me. Sarah brought criminals and drug dealers into our home.
Yeah, that is pretty dangerous.
She put Rachel in serious danger just to chase her habit.
Do you think Sarah is involved with any of the drug dealers around here?
It wouldn't surprise me if she were.
Yeah, well, we pretty know she
is.
That's
who she is. Chloe.
We pretty much know she is. I mean, she's coming out of that guy's Abby.
Is this where you ask me to manipulate Rachel into doing what you want?
This is where I ask you to do as your conscience dictates. But please, put my daughter's safety first.
Ah, always. Always will. We're just going to reassure
that
him for now,
that is something I will always do.
She's so young.
He's not the ass that we thought he was at the start, so...
But I know you've experienced loss. Protect her from that. Please.
Yes. Yes, we have.
I'll do what I can. I care about her too, you know?
I know. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay. I think there's a thing to do now. We're going to go upstairs and talk to Rachel. Left mouse button to go upstairs. You have to have a game that doesn't render the stairs, so you just got to do it as a loading screen. That's cool, though. That's okay. This game does have a really cool art and graphic style, anyway. Ah, here we go. Here's a little intro bit with the Square Enix stuff. This is usually where things really start to kick off. These cool masks.
Rachel?
And here is the official start of the episode. Let's have a look around.
I need some way to show Rachel that I'm here for her.
Maybe we could poke her with the stick? I don't think that's quite what you meant. Let's have a look at the corkboard, shall we?
Rachel has so many inspirations, she can barely keep them all contained.
Yeah. It's got a lot on you. Let you guys read that if you want to pause and read that.
Rachel even knows how to make a dinky lamp look cool.
Yeah, that's kind of cool, I guess. Yeah. Let's have a look at this little
Rachel's book. Surrounded by so much love, yet she seems so... alone.
Maybe something's missing. As in her real mother. What is this on the wall?
Makes sense that Rachel needs two signs to contain her awesomeness.
A star sign thing.
I shall call her Lion Crab from now on.
Lion Crab. Cancel Leo. Good stuff. We will turn this on.
This light needs more light.
Then we'll turn the ceiling light. Oh, no, we could have just turned the lamp off. It would have made more sense, wouldn't it?
Wonder what I could find around here to brighten up that nightlight.
Maybe I can stick more batteries in it? I don't know. What's that? Hang on, this looks like it could be something.
Rachel's really into stars.
That's a cool
I wonder if
globe.
It's her way of feeling connected.
That's a really cool globe. We'll deal with you in a minute, Rachel. Hang on, there's a lamp over here. Can I do something with this? Hang on. Let's open this box. What's in the box? Ah, it's like a survivalist kit thing. Rachel's a survivalist? Okay, well, we'll look in there.
Rachel might not survive her family, but at least she'll survive the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, could be. Could do. What's in this drawer? A little bit just nosing around. She doesn't really notice us. Ah, torch. That'll give us the boost we need, I think. But we'll continue looking around a bit more anyway. If we can. Or are we just going to go straight back in? Hang on. Let's tab to find out what Mum wants. Leaving the door unlocked in case you don't have your key. Please come home, doesn't matter. Let's have to care for you. I can't right now, please. Okay. Mum still cares, obviously. There was a report card in you.
I could get grades like this. I just don't want to.
Fair enough.
I know something Miss Arcadia doesn't.
Let's read her emails.
Weird.
Nah, we can't really read this properly, can we? No, you guys can read that if you want. There's probably a few different things in there. There's a planner over here. We're going to graffiti the planner.
I think Rachel could use another subject. But which one?
What can we draw? I think we'll go with anatomy. It's going to be it's just funny graffitiing everything on you. And obviously, as you see, I got an achievement for doing that. I love how everything else on there was pretty sort of blurred out, and then it was us. I forgot you can do that. If you forget what you're supposed to be doing, you can push the right button and lift your hand up and look at the notes that you've written on yourself. Attach the flashlight to the nightlight. Do that in a minute. We do like to investigate a little
Even
bit.
Even you, Willie, couldn't come up with the tragedy Rachel's going through.
Good point, you probably couldn't. Well, you know what? Let's get on with the nightlight. Let's put the flashlight in it. Okay, what are we gonna do? We're gonna MacGyver something together now. Get a bit of MacGyver going. Oh yeah, we're gonna break that right off there. Rachel, don't worry about that. We just broke your nightlight thing. And
all ready for Rachel's light show.
No.
Better get her attention first.
We go and poke Rachel with this thing. Excuse me, Rachel. We've broken some of your stuff and made something else. It might be interesting. We need to turn it on. Oh, you see, I said that earlier. You could have just done that anyway. Pretty sure it would have been bright enough just doing that.
Hey. Check it out.
We've broken some of your stuff and made something else. By the way, I found out you're ready for the zombie apocalypse.
Beautiful. I thought you might like it.
It does look kind of cool.
I've always loved stars. Why?
They remind us there's so much beauty out there.
Sure does.
Which we almost never see.
Guess I had a hunch.
Yeah, we got the tattoo thing, didn't we? Well, we drew it on with a pen, but you know what I mean.
But then I learned the truth.
How are those stars moving, though? Because it's just on
the
torch on the floor.
The stars we're seeing
have already been dead. Picking holes in this bit.
For millions of years. They're all lies.
Okay. Should we do the rebel thing and be like, stars suck, or should we just, like, try and keep her calm and keep her going? I think she'll appreciate the rebel bit.
We can make our own.
She'll appreciate that.
Yeah.
It's all lies. Everything. My entire life. My dad.
Technically, your dad's not really a lie. He's your dad. He lied to you. That's slightly different, though.
If I can even call her that anymore.
She looked after you, didn't she?
Other woman.
So it kind of counts.
My real mom. She's the biggest lie of all. I can't trust any of them.
Nah, you can still trust them.
I think you're the only one in
Maybe
the world.
Maybe not Sarah, though.
I
we don't really
trust.
Know her that well yet. Let's just agree
I'll
with
take
her.
It. Even if it's only by process of elimination.
Good.
Pretty much.
I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know. That my real mother was gone.
She's not really one really gone, but she was just a giant waste of space. That's cool stars, though. Still don't get how they're moving, though, when they're on a completely stationary torch, but we'll overlook that bit. This is a space bar to leave situation in a minute.
The fact that she's here right now?
Well, maybe not. Like, Spirit said that at the bottom.
She came here? For me?
Maybe we should talk to her and give her a chance and see what happens.
Is that wrong?
No, it's not wrong.
Of course not. But it might be tough to track her down. Yeah.
I don't think it will be.
That's true.
Luckily, I think she's still hanging around somewhere.
I've got my secret weapon. But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
I think we do. So we got this.
Really?
I'm pretty sure we know how to deal with this.
Mysterious. I like it.
Yeah, we do.
Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her. I can't just ask my parents for a ride.
We have a car. We're going to be confident.
Worry.
We're definitely going to handle everything.
I've got that one covered, too.
We don't even know if the car works, but we'll find
you
out
do?
Soon.
Yeah.
In fact, anything you could come up with, I'll handle it. It's just like I told that biker dude at the mill, who was a lot scarier than this mom of yours could ever be.
Yeah,
there could be flamethrowers.
Pretty scary.
An army of robot ninjas and a motherfucking dragon on a leash between you and her. And I would still find a way to get you there.
That's pretty dedicated right there.
Chloe fucking Price. My magical Shakespeare fairy.
Shut up.
But once we find her, how do I talk to her?
Probably start with hello, that might be good.
What do I say?
Doesn't matter, really, does it?
After my dad
say something.
Died, I didn't know how to keep talking to him. I still don't.
But we do.
But it doesn't matter.
We do it anyway.
All that matters is that he's there.
Your dad?
In my dreams.
Yeah, we talk to him every now and then.
He's there. And it's so real. It's almost like it's another part of my life. It used to be the only part that mattered.
No, we got a few parts that should matter. We don't, that for some reason don't.
I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh? Rachel?
I was just thinking. Maybe I was wrong before. Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real. To us.
It was almost a reference to Linkin Park then.
Right?
Right.
Very weird. Yeah, I didn't notice the big star on the wall as well. Well, We did see in the preview, though, in the little end bit, that we do at some point drive the car, so pretty sure we know that that's going to work at some point somehow. We're having one of our ghost moments. Ooh, cracks in the wall. It's becoming less and less of a truck every time we do this.
Dad, I think we're stuck. Hey, maybe you should let me drive. You always do it wrong.
That was one time. When are you going to let it go? Remember when we used to work on cars together? Those are some of my favorite memories.
Okay. They're actually my memories?
My memories? I don't think you remember after you're dead.
Touché. All right, you win. Why don't you go take a look?
You sure?
I never were acting this out. I bet you this is going to come in handy later for fixing the truck the way.
What's wrong?
Going to ride off.
Don't you see anything?
I'm just going to play along and see what happens.
Fine. It's the spark plug.
No, that's not it. I just had that replaced.
Isn't improv supposed to be all about
there's
yes and?
There's more than that one.
Yes and what?
Dad, stop. None of this is real. You're not real. Rachel's family isn't real. This whole thing, it's all just theater.
It is.
Well, you know what William Shakespeare said.
The world is a stage? Yeah, we go with the word as a stage.
Something about the whole world being a stage. So, might as well act the fuck out of it.
Nailed it.
Kind of different wording, but yeah, we'll go with it.
I just want to be myself. Give me a break.
The audience is a bit patronizing.
Well, maybe there's a reason we pretend. Maybe the lies we tell each other are less horrible than the truths we keep hidden.
Could be.
Wow. That's pretty dark, Dad.
Yeah. As I mentioned, this game gets dark moments every now and then.
There's my cue.
Dad.
Relax, sweetie. It's all pretend, right?
Yeah, we're going to keep doing this every time.
Bit of stage magic. Floodlights. Sound effects. Chloe. Look at me.
We're going to keep reliving this moment, aren't we, really?
It's going to be okay.
Every time. Oh god, they really went all out on the effects with the blood stuff. That's a bit gory. Bit unexpected. Oh great, someone booed the whole thing at the end. Really? You're getting booed in your own memory, how bad is that? Yeah, we actually are going home. Cool. Maybe we are going to have one more... One more chance to try and be nice to Joyce for once. But we'll have to see how it goes.
Okay. I saw Sarah leaving Frank's RV.
Oh.
He might know how to find her.
Crack the microphone with a bottle, why don't I?
He might also be totally pissed about Damon's money. I've got to get this exactly right.
I think he will be.
I can do this.
Price.
Oh, Frank. Eager much?
Where's the money?
Right. We're going to ask him to answer a question first.
I have a question to ask you first.
We're going to play this up a bit.
A favor.
You can't be fucking serious.
Yep.
I need to find that woman from yesterday. Sarah. Frank?
What the hell for?
Something important. Can you help?
Let's just play up to him a bit. Mean a lot
really
to me.
Really appreciate it. I'm your favorite client, remember?
I don't think you are right now.
Me in the junkyard in 2 hours.
Sweet.
Thanks,
man. You're a real...
We're not his favorite client right now, so should we trust him? No, I don't think we should trust him. We're definitely not his favorite client right now. I'm thinking this is a trap. But we've got to go, so...
Okay.
See what Rachel wants a minute. Guess what? You kick ass? Okay, fair enough. Yes, I do, but that's not what we meant. Yep. Got Sarah? Meet at the junkyard, so we're gonna take Rachel with us.
Hey, I've got 2 hours to kill. A shower would be fucking amazing.
Make everybody puke right now by spinning around. Right, we need to do... Sorry. Ooh, that's bad. Good thing about doing live videos. We're gonna look in the dirty laundry for some reason.
Mom usually does my laundry when she gets sick of me not doing my laundry. Maybe she believed me for once about never coming back home.
That would be kind of depressing if she did. Let's have a quick
look. If Rachel and I were still leaving today, there's literally nothing in there that's worth taking.
Take the skateboard.
Sorry, board. I've got a real ride to fix up now.
It's a cool board, though. The plant's dead, but we're getting your water anyway.
Better than nothing.
Depends what it is, I guess. Oh, well. Just water the plant with something random. Like a beer or some sort. What's over here? We used to be able to change over here, but obviously we can't now. Alarm clock. What's this?
I'm about to rack up a lot more absences.
Too right we are, because we're still leaving, apparently, so...
So much has changed.
We broke that.
I wonder if you'd even recognize me now.
I think. What's that on the wall?
I wonder if that's the universe where Dad's alive and Rachel has 3 happy parents.
Do you know what? Oh. That's cool. I was going to leave, but Dad's jacket's here.
Definitely taking that if Rachel and I ever leave.
Yep, we will come back for that then. That seems like a pretty important thing we need to leave with.
Is Mom playing music?
Nah, that's probably the new guy. Hang on, we gotta... Okay. Okay. Yeah, she did try and drive. Forgot about that. She tried to drug her, didn't she? Just the worst. Ah, whatever. No one likes you anyway. Right. So we need to move faster because we're going to go to the shower.
Is that David's towel? Where the hell is mine?
I think Mum did think we moved out.
My towel's probably in here somewhere.
I'm going to go search in this box.
Score.
Like, oh, I was gonna say, it doesn't look like somewhere we'd put a towel.
Can't believe Max small. And I were so into this shit when we were kids. Wait a minute.
Pirate
Captain
stuff.
Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but we never got around to it.
Okay, yeah. Maybe we're dying our hair in this one.
Ready for the best shower of my life. I truly hate seeing so much of David's shit around here.
There's a lot of David stuff around here. He has officially moved in, though. That's obviously just his hair stuff. So David has definitely moved in. And we need to have a shower. We'll probably close the door, but that'd be good. But who knows? Guaranteed someone's gonna walk in if we don't close the door, but whatever. We have a pirate towel. Cool as that. I think we're gonna do the hair dye thing at some point because that seemed like it was gonna be important. Hair. Yep, we're doing the hair dye. This is what it looks like we're doing. Yep, we did it. Oh, really? We just did one little bit? I was expecting something drastic, like do the like half a hair or something. Are we gonna get to choose the outfit again? We did in the first one.
No clothes.
Where are these coming from? Could be from the mum's closet or something. William's clothes. Ah. Obviously, dead dad stuff.
What do I feel like wearing on this crazy ass day?
This bit's always funny in this. Those are bonus outfits. That's the skull one. These are the ones we get because we have the full game with all the bonus stuff. Dragon, more bonus outfit. And that's it, really. Let's try this one on. Oh, okay, we can do Illuminati for the deluxe one. Hot Dog Man. Punk Doe Deluxe. Hang on, there's another one over here. What's this one? Bird Skull. That's the Square Enix member one. I am a Square Enix member, so we can do that one. Oh, Classic Chloe. Let's have a look at the Bird Skull one, the Square Enix member. That'll do. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty straightforward. Oh, actually, let's quickly check to see what the others look like. Because there was one that sounded quite cool over here. So, what's the Illuminati one? They're all probably going to look similar, but you know. Nah, we're going to go back to the Square Enix one because. Why not? Got the special stuff. Let's go for the maximum special thing that we can use in this gameplay. Does take a while. But you know what? We're going to go for the special Square Enix member one. Because why not? I love how she just throws things all the time.
All right.
That seems good to me.
One last thing.
We need Dad's tools.
I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck.
I guarantee we're not going to make
Dad's
it down there, though.
Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
We're not going to make it down there without talking to Mum, though, we still can't, still can't take the jacket yet, though. Right, where are we going? We already looked at all that. We looked upstairs last time.
Here goes. What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?
I don't think we can. We're going to have another conversation with at least one of them. And I am determined to be nice to Joyce at least once. I always get the verdict that I was horrible to Joyce every time. She seems happy.
I'm flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you. 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess.
But you seem happy.
You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You are one class act, David Madsen.
Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
Maybe we should let her stay happy. Because she's going to be pretty annoyed when she finds out we are actually running away. We're not going to skip the big bits. We're going to let you watch everything. Well, maybe. There we go. We'll go on a bit further. Turns out that is actually a little bit of a skip thing anyway.
Who's there?
Who do you think would be there?
Hey.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was
this
for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did.
Yes, we did.
This is something different.
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
I'm also glad you came home.
Hey, this idiot's finally nice to us. Yeah. I'm going to go with I'm not staying long.
I'm not staying long. Just picking up some stuff.
Oh. Are you coming home tonight?
Mom, I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
We're kind of running away. But we're going to tell you we're hanging out with Rachel for now.
I'm just hanging out with Rachel.
Oh, how is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
Yep.
I really gotta go.
Listen, wait. Before you go,
I think I was
David
nice to
has
this
something
time.
To say to you.
Really?
It won't take but a minute.
It never ends well when we talk to him.
Mom.
Is he gonna finally apologize for all that empty your pockets nonsense?
Chloe.
I don't have time for this.
Now, hold on a minute.
Please. Like, yeah, I think he's going to try, and we might not accept it.
I owe you an apology.
Yes, you do.
Let's hear it.
Chloe, I should not have asked you to empty your pockets yesterday.
You definitely shouldn't.
I was out of line. And I'm sorry.
Okay. We'll accept the apology.
Apology accepted.
But we're still running
really?
Away.
Yeah.
We're still leaving.
Good job. And good job, Mom, for twisting his arm or whatever.
Chloe.
We still made it by either way.
It's great. He listens to you. Can we be done now?
Yep. Let's hope we can. because we're going to make it worse, the same as we do every time with David.
Wait one second. Don't go, Chloe. I've been meaning to show you something. Maybe now's a good time.
Oh, let's hope it is, because that's probably going to be pretty good.
This is my friend Phil Becker.
Right.
We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED.
Okay.
We used to joke about all the trouble we were going to get into once we got back home. But he died. He died, and I didn't.
Okay.
And I think about that fact every damn day.
I kind of feel the point sorry is, for the, I kind of do feel sorry for the guy.
I've had my share of grief.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know what you're going through. So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
Okay, I feel we, yeah, all right. Yeah, we can cut him a break a bit then. We didn't realize
Please,
it was that bad with him.
I'm begging you. Give David a chance, won't you?
I think we've already made our decision, though.
Here.
But
why don't you David's keep okay. this photo for a little while? Think about what I've said.
No, that's kind of personal to you, buddy. Okay. He wants to do it to help, so we'll take it, but it is kind of personal to him.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy. They look close.
Yeah, I think they were.
Thank you, David.
Oh, Chloe.
Unfortunately, though, our decision is still made. I think
I'm
the
just
we're
so
gonna,
proud of you both.
We're gonna leave,
Mom,
I think.
I really need to go.
Yeah.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
I
we still
you,
need
sweetheart.
Dad's jacket, though.
All right.
Eventually.
All right.
Eventually, obviously, because we just need the toolbox for now, and then go to the junkyard, and then we'll go and sort that out.
What the hell?
What is all? Ah, that's obviously his stuff. Rice cereals. Yeah, okay.
Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick.
What are we gonna see in here that we probably don't want to?
This might actually be helpful for fixing up the truck.
It might be. Whenever we took it from the bigger box, though. Yeah. So we're going to fix up the truck? We will be coming back for Dad's jacket, though. I know we're doing that. If that's an option, we're coming back for Dad's jacket. I imagine it will be. I love how these episodes are like short movies in themselves, really, like a three-part movie thing. Ah, we're back on the train. We do like trains. No, we're not actually on the train. I wonder if it's going to make me do the thing like last time where we had to go around and find parts again. Nah, we're already elbow deep in sorting the truck out.
God. Come on.
Not sure how helpful that's gonna be.
Work with me here.
Just give it a kick, that usually works. Careful. Right, so we got the official picked up
Better.
The rent the ratchet
but
there.
Still needs a bit more love. I can
gonna need a lot
beast.
More than that.
I just need to find the
Hang on. We got another message here. Oh, we got a bunch of messages here. Okay. One new message. Okay. What's this? Oh, well, yeah, I forgot this is our list of friends, didn't I? Well, not quite our friend, as Damien there. Frank? We're not sure about it quite yet. Obviously, these are the various different little things. You know what? Whatever that was, not important now. We got so much to check here, right? First of all, the radio must be on. Now we're going to check this bit. Let's hope that YouTube doesn't flag up whatever this radio is going to play. YouTube absolutely loves flagging up our videos for some reason, for various different copyright problems.
This thing is going to fuck up.
Yep, that's going to need replacing. There we go, yeah. So that's obviously a fuel filter. Very important.
Maybe.
Never works. Don't do that. Maybe it does. Ridiculously stupid way of doing it, but if it works, it works. We're fixing a car in this game. How weird is that? Right, next. We're going to check the serpentine belt. Also known as a cam belt.
It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
With the ratchet you have in your hand. Or the wrench, as the game calls it. Yep, that's it. You pull that one and then you tighten it. We're learning something here. We're learning how to do various different things. Although, the fuel filter probably wasn't a good idea to blow it through that way. But let's check this bit.
Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up sometime before I was born.
We'll probably need to deal with that in a minute.
At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do.
We could probably get some new duct tape. I mean, we're in a junkyard. There's going to be a lot of stuff around here we can do.
This seems pretty gunked up.
Probably clean that up a bit.
I think I should move on to something else.
Don't know. That's kind of important. We'll check the battery last. But we should make sure that's disconnected, otherwise we could kill ourselves. We're going to do this bit.
The distributor cap looks pretty gross.
Yeah, that's probably gunked up, which means it's not going to work that well. We need something small. Don't think the wrench is going to be small enough. No, we'll have to go find something for that then. What else we got? We got the manual up there. We're going to graffiti the goop.
What do I see?
This looks like a raven, because that's very important to the game.
I know.
Okay, we're going to use the pen in the goop. That would ruin the pen. I love we did that on the underside. Yay, another achievement for doing that. Don't know how that looks like a raven anymore, but okay. But so we need something small to get the goop off. Screwdriver will do that. There we're going to go ahead and screwdriver that. Scrape the goop off the distribution cap. Okay. I love how we just MacGyver the hell out of this game, to be honest. We're just MacGyvering everything together. We broke one. Pliers. I saw those in the box. Hang on. Right, we've got a journal thing here now. What's happening here now? It's an air quality health advisory. We don't care about the air quality. We're in a... Look where we are. Right. We're going to have to reattach that one.
Go back from whence you came.
Yeah, okay, well, that wasn't too bad. I thought we might have to use the pliers on that. The battery is probably going to be the pliers bit then, isn't it?
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
Pliers! They're in the box. Pliers, please. Don't know how we're going to use those to fix the battery post. If it's pretty loose, we could just use the screwdriver to tighten it up. But that well.
There. Fits like a deadly electric glove.
Yeah, well, it wasn't the right battery post for that to be a problem, but yeah. Still picking holes.
Spark plugs busted. Carbon deposits.
Now, if you get yourself a nice little wire brush, you could probably clean that up. But instead, we're going to go and search another vehicle. Look at that Square Enix member t-shirt we got there. Okay. We don't get a cutscene for pulling the spark plugs out there.
Please.
We're just going to go ahead and do it.
I need you.
Oh, yes. We are geniuses with this car. That should probably be seized up, but it's all good.
Yeah.
I hope we took the radio out from under the bonnet first. Well, we got the truck working.
Yes!
Good stuff.
Yeah!
And we still got all of our stuff in the cab as well, inside. Oh yeah, I forgot about our little hideaway where we were stashing things. Ah, really? We're going to have to take the Square Enix t-shirt off, aren't we? No, we'll just use these to wipe our hands. Ah, find a mirror. Let's see, finally we get to see what we look like with our blue hair.
Hey.
I don't even know, we've already seen it.
Junkyard Queen, where are you at?
She's looking increasingly badass today.
Hey. Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
pirate.
Badass.
I think word you're looking for is pirate.
Hey. I'm not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck.
No way.
Yeah, should that would be us.
Should we check it out?
Of course we do. We did just spend a while MacGyvering parts into it. But on the other hand,
hey Price,
we're not going to get a chance.
Nice wheels.
I'll have you know that it's a custom.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man, aren't you, big guy?
Yeah,
what's
you kind of.
What's he doing here?
You kind of killed
what do you
somebody
think?
Last time, buddy. So
we're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
I just want to. We just want to know where Sarah is. Come on, man. Do you know what? We're just gonna. Let's just go in hard with
Frank?
It. You're a dumbass.
You think I would pocket $1,000 of your money? You're even dumber than you look.
We're just going to go straight in with it. By the way, we didn't pocket the money.
I don't think she has it.
Well, we kind of did.
Oh?
We did it to save the other
guy,
though.
It's cute
the kids
from
getting
friends.
Hurt and whatever else. But these guys don't get the good reasons. Trying to get comfortable in the chair a minute. There we go.
You heard what happened to Drew.
Right? Heard what happened to Drew? I was there.
Maybe try
me.
Keeping that in mind when you talk to me.
You know what? I don't like you, so I don't think I will.
Don't fucking touch her.
Ooh. Rachel's got some strength behind her.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly, it's a whole other thing.
Yeah, you kill people, so it should be a whole other thing, really, shouldn't
Frank
it?
Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
Not for that reason, but yes, I was.
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't? Huh. Maybe I'll show you.
We're gonna go full antagonistic on this guy.
See, you two, Nancy
Everything
Drews,
is a
decided
problem.
It would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business.
I wasn't really asking for the reasons academy, of the drug dealing business.
But that doesn't strike
Couldn't
me
care less
smart.
About that.
Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you. But he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like.
Was it the left side or the right side?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk.
I want to know where Sarah is.
Right now.
Just chill.
Why you give a shit about this woman?
We're gonna go with a friend.
She's a friend. An old family friend.
This chick doesn't have any family.
One
or
bet.
Any friends.
There's one right next
Look,
to me, buddy.
None of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No. No, I don't. Because we need to know the answer.
No. Tell me where she is. Now,
Rachel.
Go on, Rachel.
Wait a minute.
You take on the deadly killer drug dealer.
No way.
What the fuck is your problem?
Rachel? As in, Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid. Damn it.
So you do vaguely know of her.
Shit, you know.
Don't really care about that right
so?
Now.
We don't have anything to do with him.
Right.
We don't really care about that anyway.
Here's what happens
not what we're here
next.
For.
Come on, man. They're just kids.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's
here
going
go.
To fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon, calm down.
Yep,
we're
we wound Damon up.
Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
Ooh. Jeez. Rachel is stronger than she looks. Just took him right
bitch.
Out. Here we go. What decision are we going to make? We're going to have to make a decision here, aren't we? Oh, God. Oh. I think it was only in the arm. I think she'll survive. But Jesus.
Chloe! Go! Now!
No, we need to make a decision. This is a decision point. Something like this always happens.
Hold on!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Hey! Hold on!
Hey, she's losing blood.
Rachel? No, no, no!
Shit. Okay.
No, I'm not losing you.
No, not a decision point. I bet that sign was an Easter egg or something else. Seems like it would be. But yeah, Rachel's been stabbed, really? Okay. I definitely thought that was going to be a decision point of some sort, though, but it's pretty obvious what decision we would have made. It would have been whatever the decision with Rachel was. But, you know. So we're going to the hospital. Did not expect that in this. Oh, guarantee we're going to go after the email for this one. is. But she could be in there for a while. Ah, the currency here. We promised her that we would keep her safe, though, so he's not going to be happy about that. And especially with the dad's the DA as well. Loving the bass on that little transition there. Also, that's the type of song that YouTube's going to flag up for, so...
Rachel...
Good luck trying to get that one through the YouTube, Jason. Right. Yeah, that would be me.
The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it.
That's quite bad. That's quite bad if it did.
And now she's resting.
If that had fully cut the brachial artery, Chloe, she would have just bled out and died. Happened? We're trying to figure it out.
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know
who
Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah?
Of course we did.
I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe.
What did you think we were going to do after all that information came out?
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah.
Yep, that's Frank.
That's right. Yep.
You seem acquainted.
Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He wanted to scare us,
so he'd stop asking questions about his business.
We weren't really asking about his business, though, were we? We were just asking about Sarah. What he gets up to is up to him. He wanted dirt on
you. When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
Maybe the names? Like I say, maybe you already knew, to be honest.
I don't know.
Seem pretty clued in anyway.
Maybe he's seen her before.
What happened next?
He stabbed
her. Damon had a knife out. And we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off.
It's pretty easy to do these days.
Grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her.
Yeah.
I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but...
Well, what could you possibly do?
It's not your fault.
Guy had a knife.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream. But I don't know what happened.
Did he kill Frank? Frank's an ass, but he doesn't deserve that. He's not that bad.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
Nah, that's not really important right now. We're still on the thing for Sarah. We just need to find her.
Rachel still wants to meet Sarah.
After all this...
We're pretty much what we need to know with Damon, really.
I'm hoping she'll finally see reason. I was told that if Rachel arrived a few minutes later, she might not have,
No. I think we get that.
You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay,
good, thanks. Good. See, you're not that bad, really, are you, buddy? Just a lot of people hate you.
Hey.
Hey. Hello.
Steph. How's Drew?
pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay.
Oh.
I'm really glad.
They really did beat the hell out of Drew. Oh, they tried to kill him as well, didn't they? Yeah, sorry. Yeah,
our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay. Sure. Definitely.
Okay. I think we will. I think we'll go and find out how Drew's doing. Who do we think that is? Drew's deadbeat dad?
Still any longer.
Let's go and see Drew's deadbeat dad.
Stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel.
Let's donate. That seems like a cool idea.
Let's see what I've got. Drug money turned donation money. That's almost poetic.
Do you know what? Got us into too much trouble anyway. We'll just stuff that. We'll just stuff the drug money in there. Why not? Guess it isn't too much trouble. Look at all that money we just gave him now. That's cool. Right. We're nice people. Yeah. Don't need to click on that to read what it is. Although we will be nosy about other things.
Sean Prescott. What's he writing to the hospital about?
Who knows? Right. Deadbeat dad number two. Let's see what you're doing.
Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
Yes, we are. We have
Chloe. Here to see Drew?
Yeah.
Yep. Let's just ask him how things are going, really.
How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs.
I do, yes.
Drew's
hurt. I do.
Of course. But, I'm between jobs, so...
But why are you
got plenty
jobs?
Of time to visit.
What are you not doing?
You know?
Yeah.
Hold on. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you
little
can answer.
Little Mikey.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah. I've been spending most of my time looking for
work. I don't think
work.
You need to know the full story, to be honest.
I'm worried. I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
No, no. No, you don't need to know the full story. You got enough of a problem. We're going to go with I don't know.
No. Sorry.
You got enough issues at the moment, buddy.
This weekend was actually the first time I really hung out with them.
That's
also,
all right.
that is true. That is the first time we've hung out with them.
I appreciate that you've been keeping my boys company.
Yep.
Drew's got so many hopes for himself riding on their knee. It seems like he's been even more driven lately. I think my work situation's disappointed him.
Nah, both I'm sure he's okay with it, buddy. Don't worry.
Actually, in different ways. Sorry I'm laying all this on you.
Nah, you go for it,
I've been
it,
trying to keep it light in there.
You're not bad.
That's okay.
You're not a bad guy. Don't worry about it.
Nice of you to listen. Do me a favor. Don't worry either of them with... Oh, excuse me.
Yep. No problem, buddy. You do your thing. Right. Oh, yeah. We're going to go in here now. Let's end up. Helps if I press the right button, doesn't it? Lovely pain chart on the wall then.
Hey!
They've all signed his cast.
You made it.
Great stuff.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hello.
Hey, Drew.
Don't worry, we didn't tell your dad what's been going on.
How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Yes. Pretty badly damaged.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Quite a big number on it, to be honest.
Love the hair, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty cool.
It's pirate. I think we... Yeah, you should try
it. I bet you'd look cool with a little color.
Yeah? I'll have to think about it. Maybe something red?
Go pirate, the same as me.
Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's
I think she'll pull
stable.
Through. She'll pull through.
She'll probably wake up soon.
She'll be
How'd
fine.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
Damon stabbed her.
She got stabbed in the arm by Demon fucking Merrick.
Yep.
Seriously?
Kind of messing a few of people
it
up.
It wasn't
in
because
the,
of me.
In the town right now.
Was it?
No. You didn't do anything. We have our own problems.
No. Somehow we've got our own shit with him now.
Yep. Well,
it's crazy.
You know, you're supposed to give him the money, but we didn't give him the money, and then we.
I wish I could get my hands on
him. We didn't give him the money. We saved
you
instead.
Okay.
So it kind of actually, yeah, it kind of is your problem. We saved you instead of giving him the money.
I'm headed out. Everything okay?
Well, we helped you. Yep. Saved your brother instead of giving
him
the
money. Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Yeah, we will. All right, chill out, buddy. Yeah. Chill out.
Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
All right, let's have a quick look at a couple of other things.
Oh, I want to eat that right now.
Can I have it? Can I have the pudding? Can I have it? No, whatever, I'm leaving. Don't care anyway. Hey, right, there's a pain chart thing. What is his pain at the moment?
Damn.
He is an 8.
An 8 out of 10.
You'll notice that they do not go with all the numbers. Just going to go straight to the point. But he's an 8. Severe pain. Interesting. We should leave. We're going to go see Rachel.
I'm going to head out.
It was really great to see
you, Chloe. No point dragging this visit out any longer than it's already over.
Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah.
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
Will do, buddy. Will do.
You bet.
So Rachel's been stabbed. Oh, bleeding now. Someone just throws us into the phone like that. Rachel's just waking up. Yep. We're already on our way, buddy. We're already good. Right, where are we going? It's this way somewhere. Oh, look, fire people.
Hey. Just heard the fire went out.
Those guys look exhausted.
You mean it's
yeah,
control?
Yeah, that would be no, because of the fire that Rachel caused. What's this all about? Itself. How could that be? Heating, right.
Unless you get stabbed.
Keeps you healthy. Yep, that would be a thing. Probably won't do me much good. We won't enter that yet. I think we should.
Why has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by.
I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a
psychiatrist. What is this about?
Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Please, Mr. Prescott, your son needs serious psychiatric...
My son needs nothing from you. He put down a couple of bullies who were harassing him at school. That is all.
Sir.
I'm so relieved that Rachel's awake. I should see her right away.
I think we should talk to the mom first. Let's go to there.
Hey.
She still counts as the mum, so we're going to still call it that.
Chloe,
Sarah's not really the mum, really, is she?
I can't even express... Thank you so much.
People keep thanking me, but she was there because...
I'm a wreck.
She was there because we dragged her down there.
Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her.
No.
Your hair.
Probably doesn't help.
I almost didn't notice it.
Everybody's loving the blue. The pirate look is working for me.
It's not a big deal.
It's not now.
Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Well.
Me too. You've grown so close, haven't you?
Oh, yeah. You don't know the half of it, love. You don't
it's
know the half of
weird
it.
Weird to think we just met a few days ago. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Yep. Seems like it.
Hang in there. Mrs. Amber. I will.
Time to see Rachel. Let's go. I believe it's in this one. We're going to go and see Rachel. I think we've been doing this for a while now. But we're going to keep going. I did promise I would do all these in three big episodes.
Me
we're going to do them
Rachel.
All at once.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass.
Oh, you took a massive long time to open that door, didn't I?
Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
Nah, no. You can go, buddy. You can go for now. Go chill.
I'll be okay.
Get a drink. Go to the vending machine.
Thanks, Dad.
Sit down for a bit.
I'll come back in a little while.
Take a walk, buddy. Get some fresh air. We've got this.
My guardian angel.
Again, you were kind of there because we... No, whatever. Steph's outside.
I saw Steph earlier. She says, hey.
Good stuff, good stuff. Get that out of the way.
Steph's so cute. Thanks. For the message.
No problem. Seemed pretty stupid to ask how she was. I mean,
Rachel,
it's pretty obvious how she is. She's been stabbed.
I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me.
Kind of. Yeah, kind of, I guess.
Choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up.
See, if I'd picked up a piece of wood
as
well,
fierce,
we could have both hit the guy.
I just froze.
Knocked him straight out.
God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life.
Yeah, I suppose.
You... saved my life.
Let's go with that.
I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost... You're not getting rid of me that easy.
No, I don't think we will. I don't think we will now.
Good. Happy that your dad's here? I mean... I'm still mad at him for everything he's done.
To be honest, I agree with the dad protecting her a bit.
It felt so good to lean on him.
She does have the right to know, but...
He's my dad, you know?
The woman wasn't worth it anyway.
I felt completely safe.
Not worth it as a mother at all.
Like, on Mount Hood.
Yeah, we found some of the firefighters outside that were dealing with our problem, Lev.
Would you do something for me? Anything. Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But... I think I still want to meet her.
I don't think it's worth still meeting her, really. But...
I figured you would.
We knew you would, so... Let's go for it.
I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay.
She probably is. She probably still is somewhere.
But if she is... Will you find her? Please?
I'm not even sure how we're going to do that anymore.
Don't you? I do.
We don't have...
Chloe?
I mean, Frank might be dead.
I really do.
Frank knows her. I mean, Damon knows her as well, but...
Then...
Frank was probably going to be the only one who was going to help in that situation, really, wasn't he?
Whatever it takes. I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our
code is 0722.
The code is 0722.
Good. Right.
To your dad's office? 0722.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Everybody remember that?
My birthday.
Oh, very cool.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll...
comfortable a minute.
I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Oh yeah, we will.
Thank you,
0722. Let's go and do that.
For everything.
No problem. You get some sleep. It's all good. In the meantime, we need to go find Sarah's phone number. Hopefully we don't have to walk all the way there. That could take a while. Bed looked very cold and it very hard.
Hey, Elliot.
Hey!
What the hell is that you got in your hand, Elliot?
Your hair, it's different.
Everybody's noticing the pirate hair.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Elliot, seriously. You're not getting anybody.
Nice balloon, I guess.
Yeah, it's for Drew. Were you just in there?
I'm actually he's in the here other one. For Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
Stabbed. We're going to keep it private because we don't like you.
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's all right, okay.
We do like the guy, but you know, he's just not in that way. But he's not getting the hint, is he, really? He's not getting the hint at all.
God. I guess I'll stop by. After I see Drew.
You do that, buddy.
Probably wants privacy.
Well, don't.
Right. Of course.
She's asleep, so it's probably not a good idea.
Are you two
anyway.
In some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
No, it's nothing we can't handle.
Nothing we can't handle.
There's no point dragging another person into this.
I'm seriously worried about you.
Well,
don't need to be.
Don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately.
What's that got to do with you?
Right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
It's not your business, buddy.
It's really not your business, Elliot.
Okay, that's fair.
Yes,
just remember I'm here, okay?
Yeah, will do, buddy. Will do.
Suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway.
He's not really getting the hint, is he, really? But not being interested. But
see you around, Chloe.
He's trying. Got to give him that. Go see your stupid sausage balloon thing. Go sort that out. So it's awkward when people are still looking at you when you're waiting for the lift. Right. 0722, let's go and deal with the office situation. Well. Still looking for Sarah. Obviously. These loading screens are all the same. Right, we're in the house. Yeah, we didn't have to walk there. Because that would have been completely inconvenient. We're not going to spend too much time looking around because we did look around the house quite a bit earlier. Probably not much more else to see, really. We're going to get it done. We're going to get into that office. Aha. Also works for the house alarm. Oh, that is actually his office. Okay. I was expecting us to go upstairs for the office. There is a secret phone ringing somewhere in this room.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me.
Or I can just shake this globe first. An elaborate shake we did there.
It's a big one.
That was a bit of an elaborate shake we did. Is she still going? Who knows? Anyway. There's a file
James
here.
James has a file on Frank. Ooh. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
No time to read about Frank. What is this thing?
Best dad. Statue. That stuff is all politics anyway.
Something rattled in the bottom there. Investigate. Something's in the bottom here. What is this?
Sweet.
Ooh, a key.
A secret key. Now to find the secret lock.
I bet it was in the... Oh, hang on, what's this? Mikey, what do you want? True says, good luck out there. Thanks. Good luck to him. Chloe, what? You're stronger than anything. Probably am, yeah. Probably, yeah. Hope so. Good. Right. We have a key. Probably goes for the locked drawer, which is clearly labelled there, but I'm going to have a quick look around anyway. What's this file about?
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
It could be important later. Okay, right. Where do we go here? I'm going to look in the left drawer for it. All right. What's this award for?
I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory.
Yep. Probably. Oh, there's another file on the desk here.
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Gerald Scott. Let's open this drawer, see what's in here. Ah, secret little bottle of drink in here. We're going to graffiti something. We like graffiti and things. We get achievements for it. What? Secret boostache. Good stuff. It's not so secret now. Let's just go in the locked drawer, shall we? There was something vibrating in this drawer. I imagine it's a phone that we need to look in for the stuff.
Welcome to Shadyville.
Definitely shady. But what's in the box? Sounds like it's just the phone that was vibrating in the drawer. Don't even know why it gives me the option. We're obviously going to open the box. Nope, it's a phone and a note of some sort. I'm going to go with the phone first. I feel like the note might be important. You never know.
I have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his.
Who is this?
It could be about Sarah.
Okay, right, let's go. Let's go up a bit. All right. This goes on for a while. Right. No problem. Crossing the line. We're going to skim read this. We'll call tonight. I found who you were looking for. Call you in 15. Well, this isn't a charity. I'm going to need you to do what we talked about. The DA is going to do some dodgy dealing. I can't. I'm sure you can because I talked to your girl and she has a big mouth. This is Damon, isn't it? This is Damon, let's be honest. Not so easy. We're going to need... Okay. Don't hurt her. Relax, I got the best guy on it. How's your daughter? You know she attacked me. Ah, it's Damon. Ah, she attacked me first, right? You really should teach her to behave better. Definitely Damon. But why is he looking at Damon? Nothing else in this phone, just that, isn't it? Right.
James is working with Damon Merrick?
Why is he working
this
with Damon Merrick?
This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah?
No, I don't think it is.
Whatever is going
on.
Well,
yeah, it could be. Yeah.
I need to see if Damon else, knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me?
Let's just ask him straight. Okay, do what I want. Oh, little problem becomes a big problem. Now, did you take care of the evidence or not?
Shit. What do I say?
Evidence that we need to take care of. I'm gonna keep pushing him. You first. Need new to this, so I'll give you a pass. Don't fuck with me. Let's see proof of the evidence.
Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is.
But I've looked in a lot of places.
Unless I send him a picture.
I've looked in a lot of places. There's, do you know what? Let's look at the computer. That
even
could be.
Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
Okay. Could be more evidence, maybe?
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
I don't know. I don't know whether the... Is the snow globe there? Ah, there's a drawer. We've got a drawer. Right, let's go and see what's in the drawer. Oh, well, that's an evidence box. This is probably what we were looking for. What is all this about?
This must be what Damon was talking about.
Oh, that is a ton
Shit.
Of evidence.
Which of these is Damon talking about? I could
send
just
him all of it.
Take a wild guess and see what he says. Huh.
Gloves.
If TV has taught me anything, Leather. These babies will be swimming in DNA.
Yeah, probably. What else we got? Oh, we have a knife.
Could That's probably. This be the evidence? Damon and knives seem like a solid bet.
Yeah, they do, don't they? They do. But we took a picture of the bullets because I pressed the wrong button. Ah, well. Okay. It's the knife, but we obviously took the picture of the wrong one. Because I didn't read the instructions. Fine, it's the gloves. I wasn't right in the first place. There, have the gloves. That seems like the thing. Yep. Destroy it. I'll get right on that. Okay, we need to destroy the
if
gloves.
If I can figure out how.
Obviously, we just gotta throw it
in. How do I destroy a glove?
Throw it in
Maybe
the fire?
Maybe I can hope James doesn't really get Damon off the hook. That dude's
oh,
got
we've already, got the glove, right, okay. We don't need to deal with that, right? Right. We need to destroy the glove. Ah, can we not destroy it in here? Ah, we burned the glove in the waste paper basket, of course. Right next to the window. That's not going to spread the fire further, is it? God, that glove went up fast. That burns so easily. That burnt really easy. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be.
Oof. Better not touch that again.
No. I should probably just get on with it. Okay. Which of my guys was the snitch? Probably need to find. No clue. We don't know. Maybe you'd rather deal with your problem yourself. Okay then.
Damn. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is.
I've got a lot of files.
So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching. I should search around the office to see if there's any info to help me out.
Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right.
I already don't like that guy. We gotta read some, let's read some stuff. See, but I don't really want to accuse Frank, do we, you know? Probably was Frank, but, what's this guy about?
This is that asshole who was selling Firewalk shirts.
Nah, he might be alright.
This guy let me into the mill. Cool dude.
He was, wasn't he?
Could this douchebag be the snitch Damon's talking about?
Do you know what? We're gonna accuse this guy. How do you know you're not fucking with me? How do I know? How does he know? We do have a... You can trust me. We do have a file for the guy. Not buying it. I just met the guy last month. Can't be him.
Damn. This'll be tougher than I thought. Maybe I should dig around for some evidence.
Okay. There's a crime report up here. Okay, so, Damon Merrick. After all the verbal. Okay, she met the victim. Merrick brandished a fire poker. Hit him several times. Oh, God, that's dangerous. The victim was taken to the hospital. The bystander who requested to remain anonymous named Damon Merrick as the assailant. I know who it is. Frank, you did it, didn't you? No, I don't think you would. Come on, Frank, why was it not you? There's a bunch of evidence in here, but... I'm going to accuse the... Let's just accuse the bouncer guy, why not? Yeah, it was the bouncer guy. Hander. Well, that leaves you a handoff, blah, blah, blah. Ready? We've still got to pay him after all that? How much does it... We gave him all everything he wanted. Why are we still going to pay him? It's the exact amount you start. How much did they take?
Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be?
Right. Okay, where would it be? Where would it be? Sawdust by here. It's inside there.
I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
Let's investigate it. He's probably hidden it in... Yeah, he's hidden it in a hole behind the wall. God, he really put it in there, didn't he?
Holy
yeah, we got
shit.
The money. We got the money. We'll picture of the money. We have the money for him. Now just tell me where Sarah is, for God's sake. Alright, we're not taking an amazing Instagram picture. Just take the picture. Okay. Alright, good work. Now here's your girl, ready to go.
Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill.
That's the mill.
What is he doing to her?
Okay. Well, we need to bring me the package and we can finish the job. Okay. Let's just go there. Let's just go there and get it done. Come on. Ready? Let's go.
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing?
I give him a Damon's okay. Not going to get me any further, is
I
it?
I still so. Have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. yet.
I don't know. This is Damon. He's quite crazy.
I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey.
Why are you here?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Alright, well now you're here, you're gonna help with something.
This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
Now you're here, you're gonna help with something now.
I can't really talk about it. Rachel needs my help.
I'm sure she does. I'm more concerned about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is...
Damn it, you don't need to know about any
Elliot,
of this, buddy. Why are you here?
Put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell
now,
are
we
you
could do
doing?
With an extra pair of hands to deal with this problem. Yeah, let's go with it.
I can't talk much about it. It has to do with Rachel's mother. Her real mother.
And that explains you breaking into the DA's home and having this?
Believe
Pretty
it or
goes.
Not, yes.
I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot,
what's gonna do with you,
just
buddy?
Take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
Yeah, so?
You don't know what you're talking about. Rachel saved my ass.
I'm sure that's how it seemed to you.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
the
for-
next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
You don't know how any of this, about any of this, buddy, so.
I took the fall because I wanted to. Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end. As usual.
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she
no.
protecting
no,
you,
you weren't.
When she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in? She let you make a fool out of yourself.
That was our
Seriously,
choice.
Man. You need to shut the fuck up before-
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress, and I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real, and I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot, I promise, no one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's
God,
crazy.
Dude, you don't even know half of the story.
It just as
buddy.
Easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened.
Yeah, we appreciate the concern, but it's
Look,
really got nothing to do with you.
I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me. Not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
What are you gonna do?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now. For once.
Oh, dude, you are going full stalker on this one. We need to calm this guy down before
Elliot,
he does something stupid.
Please. I know you're upset, but-
I'm not upset! I'm trying to help you.
Didn't work. I don't think he's gonna hurt me.
Look,
we can walk past him.
I'm sorry, but I really need to go.
Well, maybe you will.
Why did you make me do that? Can't you just listen to me?
You're gonna go bad, buddy. You're gonna go bad fast. Do it.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me! We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long
it
takes.
You are going
crazy
right now.
We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
To succeed in back talk, listen to your opponent and choose a... Yeah, we know about this one.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Come on, let's see if we can get out of this. Go.
Okay. Right now, we are here at 2420 Blackfriars Road. Is that what you mean?
I think we went a bit too...
You're acting strange.
We went a bit too on top with
that
one.
What's going
on? What? Nothing.
What are you...
No, we completely screwed that up. Oh god, why did I press the actual...
You bitch! Can't you see? I just want to help you!
We messed that one up badly.
You're going to assault me now?
That's the first one I messed up, though.
That's how far you'll go to protect Rachel? This is what I'm talking about.
No, just let me leave, buddy.
You idiot!
What the fuck?
Haha, we're getting out of here.
Better
Either
run,
way.
Dickbag. Cops will be here any minute.
We also need to leave with the money. Well, I know I'm normally pretty good at those decision things, but I went completely for the wrong one. Although thinking about it was pretty obvious it was the wrong one, but you know. Yeah, we've got our truck. Yay, more YouTube copyright strikes. That's a lot of money right there. Oh, that's the... We almost had that wiped out, then. Looking at the old blood on the chair there. I think we're almost there anyway, aren't we?
Yeah, we're not far off.
Oh, the forest is obviously still smoking up a bit.
Destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad.
Yeah.
Who's been lying
kinda
to
messed
her
up quite a bit
all
though.
Her life. And he's still lying.
Hey. Being a dad's tough.
Hey, it's our dad.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying. I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about...
Oops.
Something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
I don't think he did.
I think you didn't. You didn't have to. You didn't. Right?
Would you love me less?
No. No,
of course not.
You sound pretty sure, sweetheart. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too.
Yeah, well, we knew we messed that one up.
Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Probably not. But we're going to do it anyway.
Ready as I'll ever be.
We need to know these things.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
You can't really. Because you're all in my head. It's already things I know. But we're going to keep driving anyway. We got a job to do. It's better this way anyway.
I guess it's better this way. Not knowing.
Then yeah, I'll always be the perfect dad?
You're sat in a pool of blood, buddy.
How many people get to say that? No word. My ride, my tunes.
Fair enough. Makes sense. God, we really did do a number on the forest, didn't we?
Am I seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel. Crazy.
Hella crazy.
Just a little bit, yeah.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this.
I'm pretty sure we're going crazy. To get real. But, you know. Well. Yeah. We're not quite done with this yet, though. We're not quite done with this. I don't think they're going to leave any of this as a cliffhanger, so we're still going. We're back at the mill, where everything started, right at the beginning of the game. Still looking just as bad as always, Shit. Now even worse because of the fire.
Is that blood?
If it is, it's on the back. It's on the side of Frank's RV, so... Could it be Frank's? Let's hope not.
Frank?
I said, Frank's a bad guy, but he's not that bad.
Frank!
I think Frank's going to help us one more time. At least one more time.
Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've got to help Rachel's mom.
Yeah, we got to deal with Rachel's mom first. Well, let's hope Frank's okay. I mean, he has helped out a few times. He is a bit of a... He is a bit of an ass, but he has helped out a few times. This place is really messed up now.
Where the hell is Sarah?
Oh, here we go. Right. Definitely not going back upstairs again. Let's have a quick look around. What have we got here? Sheet metal. Let's move some sheet metal. Don't know why we would move the sheet metal. It's probably make obvious in a minute. Don't mess with Damon Murray. Well, we know what we're going to do
Don't
with this.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, I thought we were going to draw
Don't
it over it.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, well, that's stupid. Well, do you know what? That's a bong on the floor.
Glad to see the bong made it.
Yep, it did for some reason. Look at the sign.
No more beer. No more time. I've got to keep moving.
We're probably going to need this. We'll take it for this. Good thing I always look around. That's going to be important later on, I think. Ooh, it's a phone. Let's have a quick look at the phone. That's obviously the phone we're going through earlier. It was you or me. Wasn't proposal. Oh, right, okay. Wasn't personal. The police. It's done, Damon, nothing. Yeah. It was definitely that guy. So look at this thing.
Where's the homicidal drug dealer, spooky deer head?
Look at that. Didn't it have a glowing purple eye earlier when we were in? Ah, there we go. Look at it. There it is. It's the couch where we saw
Frank's Frank. Couch is toast.
Poor Frank's couch. Let's go through here. Because obviously, no. They're going to be in here. But we got the knife, so we can defend ourselves this time.
Everything's going to be just fine.
No, Assassin's Creed style. Run in, stab him.
Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
Oh, you
what
douchebag.
The fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand why does
your
he...
Your daughter?
Yes.
Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You
I don't
have
he's
to
covering
shut
up.
Up.
I'm pretty sure he's just trying
James
to.
James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
But does he, though? Why? Why, though? Gonna overdose
After all,
her, I think.
No one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
Yeah. And it's douchebags like you that caused the problem.
You can do this.
Got your damn money, so let's just deal with this now, buddy.
Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Giving you your money you wanted? Straight away it gives me the option. Use the knife. We can talk about this.
I've got your money right here.
I know what every
the
single one
James
of you wanted me
you?
To do in that situation, but...
How the fuck do you...
Run!
No
Let's
one
just
has
give him
to
the
know.
Money.
Just...
Plus, he was way too far
go.
Away to try and use that knife
And I won't
him.
Say...
He's closer now, so... Nah, we're not ready, but he dropped the knife.
Talkings...
He was too far away to use the knife anyway. What would I have
Shut
done with it?
Up. What the fuck?
That was the
You
phone.
Boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence?
Yep, well, that was us.
I'm just trying to help. Get away from
yeah,
her!
Yeah, we should have just used the knife initially and just
I said
wild.
Shut the fuck up!
This guy is a real fucking problem.
No.
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this
do you know what?
Lesson.
Next opportunity that knife comes up.
Make good life
we're
choices.
We're gonna deal with it. We're gonna deal
or
with the knife.
Up like her. Now, what do I do with
Damon?
Hey, Frank.
What did you do?
Oh, I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really
Come
want
on, Frank.
To do this again.
The knife's right next to you. Step up, deal with this problem.
Okay.
Because we didn't.
Then I don't want to do this again.
He's got a knife as well.
Come on.
Pick up the knife,
man.
Frank. Pick up the knife.
Fuck you.
Ooh, kick me in the head? Who does that? Psycho.
Rachel. Your daughter.
Didn't get to finish the sentence. Maybe I should have gone with the knife the entire time. Should have gone with the knife. Where's he dragged Frank off to, though?
Sarah?
Chloe Price.
Why do you know my name?
You know who I am?
I saw you in the play.
Of course you did.
You were funny.
Yes, I was. I was amazing.
Thanks.
Sit.
Sarah, are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
Yeah, we do.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
Know about what?
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did. Hiring that thug.
Oh, yeah.
Shooting
yeah,
me up.
Yeah, that would be a point, yeah.
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that
Rachel can never know.
Okay. Yeah, no. Do you know what? We're going straight for it.
That's bullshit, Sarah.
You're not listening.
Rachel deserves to know what happened to you.
Maybe not quite in the way that
she doesn't.
It actually does. Maybe we can bend it a bit. But she needs
Rachel
to know that something's
deserves
happened.
A loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter.
Yeah, I suppose.
And she loves
still.
Him.
Hiring.
Tell her what
hiring
happened.
Hiring Damien
to
try and kill you.
And you'll take that away from her.
It's a bit
forever.
Much. She at least deserves to meet you.
And just what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No,
she at least
doesn't.
Deserves that.
She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James
harder.
Is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken.
Everybody's broken, Sarah.
No one's perfect.
Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years?
I guess not,
Does
still.
Does everybody take money to stay away?
You're here now.
Yep.
You That's
can make,
what
You
matters.
Can make the decision right now
what
to deal
do
with
know?
It.
I know Rachel needs you.
Yeah, she does.
I know loss.
Definitely we do. Let's go with that.
A couple of years ago, my best friend left me.
Didn't I don't know why you remember the best friend thing.
Didn't call.
It seemed interesting to go with the best friend thing for now.
Like I never existed.
Friends come and go, Chloe.
Not like this. We were...
I think the obvious decision was to go with the dad's
we
stuff.
Were gonna
so
be
we're
going
to go down
forever.
The alleyway of
I
the friend.
Was wrong.
You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness? No more grief?
Shouldn't be
Why
that easy, though, should it?
Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
Rachel needs you.
I don't know anything about addiction, but I know what it's like to be needed by someone. It gives you strength you never knew you had. Rachel needs you.
Rachel needs her family.
I recognize I might not
good
know
point,
what
good
the
point,
fuck
but still.
I'm talking about here, but I just... I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
Yep.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home. Given opportunities I could never give her.
At least
you can definitely see this
her.
In multiple ways, but she
She's
really
felt
should
like
see
something's
you at
been
some
missing
point.
Her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
Yes, that
she
is
didn't
a good
miss
point,
anything. She has a perfect family.
She did say that she was missing something. And also, they're
Even
far from perfect,
shit,
clearly.
The Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Yeah.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't
it's
deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel.
And Rachel
Tell
wants to see you.
Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't okay. you?
So we don't tell her that, but you still need to see her.
Don't you want to see her? You came here for it. You got sober. You deserve the chance to know your daughter.
Yeah, we don't
Nothing
tell her the whole James
the
tried to kill you thing,
I mean.
But just at least see her.
I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one
no,
thing...
No, it's still important.
I can still do for her. The only thing I can do.
You're gonna do something
Let
stupid, aren't you?
Give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything.
I think you're gonna
you
do something
do
stupid, aren't you?
You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide
it's not a good
is whether you're
to
going
make,
to
though,
protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
That's gonna be an actual decision later, isn't it?
So please.
It's not gonna be an easy one.
Let her have what peace she can without me.
See, she's gonna hate me if I tell her you weren't here and I couldn't find you. But she's also gonna hate me for telling her what James did as well. I'll take care of her. She's gonna go either way. She's gonna go either way, so.
I believe you.
There's no point trying to stop her now.
Goodbye, Chloe.
I should probably try and deal with whatever happens to Frank now, though. Frank's in some situations. Needs to be dealt with. So what do we do? She's gonna hate me for not telling her about James? No, she's gonna hate me if I tell her about James. She's gonna also hate me if I don't find a mother as well. Either way, this is not gonna end well. I mean...
Hello?
They were pretty close family.
Hi, Chloe.
my torch contraption with the stars thing is in the room. On the table. Great.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later.
I think we can chill you for a bit.
Hey.
She's awake.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie.
James, you're a bit of a douchebag,
buddy.
We'll
be right outside.
But you do seem to care. So you gotta give you that. Maybe you were trying to do it for all the right reasons, buddy.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a 6 scar. Maybe another tat is
Good
in
stuff.
Order. To go with the one you gave me.
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah. Do it.
We never actually escaped. Did we?
No, we didn't.
We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go?
Here we go. Here we go. Which version do we tell her?
Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Which version do we tell her? Oh, God. I know what you guys want me to do. I'm just going to do it. We're going to tell her everything. I know every single one of you was thinking the same thing. We're going to have to tell her absolutely everything. I'm curious as well, so we're just going to do it either way. James, that better not be you walking in, buddy. Oh, it's James. Last time she went off on one, she burned a forest down. We killed everything for you, buddy. We've absolutely killed everything for you, James. I made the hardest decision out of the two of them. We could have protected her. We could have just given her nothing. We could have just let her believe that her mother doesn't exist. And she's not around. Could have just said that the mother wasn't around. But James, we've just ruined your life, buddy. Frank's okay, though. Clearly Damon isn't your friend anymore, buddy. Oh, okay. I think that went the other way. I think Frank killed Damon. Burn the evidence. Yeah. Yeah, the little dog's there. Hello, little dog. Did you kill him? Yep, you killed him. In case any of you didn't see that, in the top right-hand corner of the screen, there was a fresh grave dug with a spade next to it. Oh God, David, go on, buddy. In you go. Seems overly... Ah, well, I came home. I came home. So we didn't run away. Everybody's happy. We didn't run away after all. You're not happy. Well, of course not. Everyone's happy, what am I saying? The family's happy anyway. Our mum and stepdad are David. Everyone's back to playing a bit of Dungeons & Dragons or whatever that is. Nothing's going right for this guy still. She likes the photographer guy. Oh, interesting. Oh God, we've gone full badass now. We have gone full badass. But are we now running away? Is this the thing that we've been waiting for? Yeah, that's for you, Mr. Principal Guy. Because we're obviously still not back in school. Did we run away? Ah, there's little the raven. Little raven. Okay, she seems happy there, but man, what's happening with James now? Tried to get your real mother killed. Still a bit of grief there, I think. Oh, beautiful sunset. Nice. And the raven flies off into the sunset. Right. That's the end of episode 3. Do we live together now? Well, isn't that cool? We've dyed the hair again. Well, you've gone another color. A little bit more parody than before. We're teaching her how to graffiti things? Really? Teaching her to be the badass that we are. Oh, we're getting all like tattoos and stuff done and everything. This is some cool tattoos though. Truck's looking just as bad as always. Still hanging around in the junkyard though. But we're not running away. To be honest, I thought we were doing it. I thought we were running away. Maybe if I decided to protect her from everything, we might have. But in my ending, we didn't. We didn't run away. So that's the end of episode 3. But we can skip that bit. Because why not? Okay, so there's only 2 main decisions. There's only one big decision in this entire thing. There's literally 50% of people told her, 50% of people didn't. Okay. Maybe it wasn't the hardest decision. But anyway, that's the end of that series. I will be checking to see if anything else is going to come up, as in episode 4 or anything like that. But I think we're pretty much done. I think they're pretty much done with it. Obviously, there is a new game being released at some point, but I think we're pretty much done. Anyway, guys, like, thumbs up, subscribe. This is a very long video, it always is. But it is pretty cool. It is an amazingly cool game. Obviously, Green Man Gaming. There's always links in the description if you guys want to go and get this, make your own decisions. It is discounted. Massively discounted with the codes and the links and everything on there. So just go ahead and get it. Anyway, guys. Goodbye. Make the right decisions. See if you can make decisions better than me. See what happens. But obviously the joist thing wasn't a problem anymore. Bye, guys. Oh, yes. And let's not forget these random little bits of videos at the end. We'll play out the video with this. Or will we? What is happening? Is this a hint? This is a hint for something. Oh, what are we going? What is that getting into? We'll find out. We will find out. Thanks for playing Before the Storm. Don't miss the bonus farewell episode. Available in the deluxe edition. Guess what? This is the collector mode. I have the deluxe edition. So. We'll be coming back to this. I'm going to see what that whole thing is going to be about, and we will be coming back to this. But anyway, guys, I know we were ending it. We'll see you all later. Keep an eye out on the YouTube channel, because that was a hint that there may be something else I can get in the deluxe edition. Don't know. Anyway, bye, guys.